question. I guess I'd be a hero. Sword and armor clashing. Looking semi-dashing. A shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking. And live a life of daring. While smelling like a herring. Upon a Viking ship, I'd sail away. I'd see the world. I'd reach the farthest reaches. I'd feel the wind. I'd taste the salt and sea. And maybe storm some beaches. That's who I'd be. That's who I'd be. Or I could be a poet and write a different story. One that tells of glory, wipes away the lies. Into the sky I'd throw it. The stars would do the telling. The moon would help with spelling. And I would dot the i's. I'd write a verse, recite a joke with wit and perfect timing. I'd share my heart, confess the things I yearned, and do it all while rhyming. We all learn, but we all learn. An ogre always hides. An ogre's fate is known. An ogre always stays in the dark and all alone. Hero, and I would